I think it's the times. I don't want to. I know I'm in a time now where. That's why, like, I feel like the Beloved Project was so refreshing, because that's the music I actually love to make. You know what I'm saying? Like, if I could wake up and if that was the music that was on, that was getting Grammys and was getting Billboard number one, that would just be perfect. You know what I'm saying? But I also understand the times and what's in, what the youth is turning up to, what they think is dope. So I start to feed into that as well, as I'm still being who I am with the music I like to make. So it's just a mix.
It was relieving, not even, we wasn't even that close. It was just relieving to see somebody just carry tradition and just carry the flag of what we stand for. So that always, you know, he held a spot in my heart for that. Like, so I'm a fan, like, you know what I'm saying? I'm watching, this is young New York.
Grew up in a section, you either blood or you loking. One away from first, my homies is still posted. Drucky, you on curfew, they always told me patience was a virtue. I'm really from the streets, no commercial. I ain't got a gimmick, motherfucker critic. They don't know them times that I was sleeping in that Civic.
Doctor, I did a CAT scan on my brain this morning, and they found money on my mind. You did.
Walk up with some money on my mind. Walk up with some money.
Never been a sucker, never been a hater. Fuck it, get the paper. Yeah. Niggas talking about they wanted, they was never hungry, never seen them chasing. I'm in Philly, not the core shit. Trying to get the beat up with the door lift. Josie, my nigga from way back. You wonder why I'm always in LA, cause Cali, we better, nigga. What's up? What am I talking about? I need y'all to pronounce y'all motherfucking city the right way to me. So I don't say it wrong, and then I'm on the motherfucking shade room tomorrow. How do you say this shit? You know how to say it? Worcester? Worcester? I said it right? Just the motherfucking Worcester. I motherfucking love y'all. This shit was more lit than Boston, you heard? Real shit. Yeah. Real shit. I appreciate each and every last one of y'all motherfuckers for coming out. Album on the way. Go get that Beloved if you ain't got it. You heard? And yeah, I appreciate all the love and the support. Real shit. I love y'all niggas.